Hi, I'm Rebecca Gorsi, and I'm the Community Engagement Coordinator here at Wenty Leagues. So in August of 2020, I was diagnosed with a benign brain tumour called an acoustic neuroma after an MRI scan. In December of 2020, I went into surgery to have it removed. After 22 hours of surgery, they weren't able to successfully remove it all, so they left a sliver, so I had follow-up scans after that. In July of 2021, it showed that it had growth, so I had radiation for 28 days. And then since then, I've just had constant monitoring scans every 3 months. My last scan, it showed it was stable. So I'll continue to have MRI scans to see how it's going. So in March, the marketing team will be walking Mount Kosciuszko to raise funds for the Brain Foundation to go towards research on acoustic neuroma. Currently, there's not much study into that type of brain tumour. Honestly, scared, nervous, excited, but more excited and really looking forward to doing this with the team. I think it's going to be really great. We're doing the loop walk, and I think it's going to be very challenging but very rewarding.
Why are you doing the Kosciuszko walk?
Rebecca and our team has an acoustic neuroma. It was something that we could see she was anxious about and struggled with, so we wanted to find a way to push ourselves out of our comfort zone and support her in her journey. Climbing Mount Kosciuszko is our way of pushing ourselves out of our comfort zone, but also raising funds for Brain Foundation as well and researching acoustic neuromas.
What do you think will be the most challenging factor?
I think the biggest challenge will be ourselves. Obviously, we've got to mentally be prepared, but physically also, it's going to be a challenging walk.
Oh, I think all of it.
The weather.
Probably the incline and the air quality at the top.
I think the inclines and the weather.
How have you been training? Do you think you're ready?
I have been doing walks daily, but no, I don't think you can ever be ready for something like this.
Training pretty well, try to do at least 5 to 6 Ks a day. I don't know if I am fully ready, but we'll see once I get there.
Most definitely not ready. Haven't been training too much, just the odd couple of hit runs here and there, but no, not ready at all.
I don't know. I don't think you'll ever be ready. You just do your best and see it at the top.
And what do you think will be the highlight?
I think the views will be spectacular, but I'm also looking forward to just the bonding with team.
The highlight will definitely be getting to the top, doing it also with some work colleagues and mates.
Getting to the top and finishing. Definitely getting to the top and seeing the views and being there with the team to celebrate.
I think getting to the bottom and then working out what you've done from there and realising why you've done it, that'll be the highlight.
One step at a time.
Let's Kosciuszko.